I lost the thread. Just like everyone.
Dozens of people escaped the pouring rain under a tent Wednesday evening to remember 74-year-old Larry Mano. The vigil was held in front of the landscaping company he operated on Buckeye Road in Cleveland for nearly 50 years.
He was a very caring person, and he loved his work, he loved his job, and he loved his neighborhood.
Cleveland police say September 16th, someone brutally beat Larry inside his business. He died 3 weeks later on October 11th. Larry's longtime friend and employee addressed the crowd holding Larry's dog named Little Man.
I was the person who came in as Larry was being beaten. And I just hope that they find the individual and we could bring him to justice.
Larry touched people in and outside of the Buckeye Shaker neighborhood, where residents say he was dedicated to keeping his community safe and close-knit.
I think Larry's legacy is one of community and safety and togetherness.
To me, this is a testimony how Larry reached out to all manner of folks.
As time goes on, it'll become more and more important to them just to know that he was loved by everybody.
Larry's family and friends also hope the person who took his life will soon be caught.
Well, these senseless acts of violence are not exclusive and are not indicative of the spirit of Buckeye.
We ask that you extend that mercy to us, to our neighborhood, that you welcome our friend Larry into the kingdom.
Now, the employee who found Larry told Fox 8 that she confronted a young man who was inside the building at the time. She says when she asked him what was going on, she says that he responded he didn't know and then ran off. Anyone with information is asked to call Cleveland police, and Crime Stoppers is offering a reward of up to $2,500 for any information that leads to the arrest and conviction of a suspect.